subscribe to Android Discovery Channel. And press the bell icon to watch the interesting and exciting technology video first. Acer has announced an update to the Aspire 7 gaming laptop in India. It now features AMD latest Ryzen 5000 series mobile processors, combined with Nvidia's GeForce GTX 1650 GPU, all inside a sleek and minimalist chassis design. The Acer Aspire 7 has a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display with thin side bezels and a screen-to-body ratio of 81.6%. The Ryzen 5 5500U mobile processor is the latest from AMD, featuring their Zen 3 architecture for improved performance in games and productivity tasks. It is paired with a Nvidia GeForce GTX 1650 and its RAM can be upgraded up to 32 GB. The laptop also features support for Wi-Fi 6AX200 with 2x2 MU MIMO technology, along with a USB Type-C port, a 512 GB M.2 PCIe SSD, and a rated battery life of 11.5 hours when web browsing. The Acer Aspire 7 is available for purchase from Flipkart starting at a price of ₹54,990. Commenting on the launch, Sudha Goel, Chief Business Officer, Acer India said, "Being the leader in PC gaming segment, our aim is to bring to market the best of technology for our gaming fans. Aspire 7 gaming laptop stands testament to our commitment with cutting-edge AMD Ryzen 5000 series mobile processor and advanced features to give the gamers an immersive gaming experience. Aspire 7 range of laptops have been a huge success in the Indian market with its blend of powerful performance, design and affordable pricing, giving gamers the chance to enjoy AAA titles easily. Guys, I hope you liked my video. If you really liked this video, please, subscribe to the channel. And like and share the video. Thank you."